Hello everyone and everything, today I will take you on interesting mathematic question which came to me while preparing artifacts and light cone for Aventurine. How much defense procent stats both main and substats do you need with all light cones that have relevant passive for Aventurine? This took 2 hours to calculate and days to edit into a video, enjoy! First let me start with how I did it. Short answer, first I did some math, long answer. I firstly got base events of Aventurine and all the light cone base events, I then added those two numbers to get total base events value. That was a 100% of defense that I needed to divide targeted value of 4000 defense by my now calculated 100% of base defense, getting a result which includes how many times do I need the base defense, which I already have 1 time, so I subtracted 1 from the result, then I had to multiply it by 100 to turn it into procents. And that is how I got how much defense percentage from relics you will need to reach 4000 def on Aventurine, but some light cone have defense procent adding passive that I had to detract it from the result. Some even have 2 defense adding passives, but second one has some condition to meet, so 2 different amounts of defense procent per light cone. Also all the light cones are R5 except the limited 5 stars. With that out of the way, let's get to the light cones. First let's do the 3 star light cone. With a math show I will not show it in the 4 star and 5 star section, I just want to show how it is calculated with actual numbers for those who need it. Amber plus 330 base events and 2 passives both give 32% defense, the second one triggers if you have less than 50% HP. The other 2 light cones don't have defense procent passive, and as such you will have hard, maybe even impossible task of getting to 4000 defense with them on Aventurine. So here is the math and here we have the results. You need 274% of defense if the second passive doesn't trigger, which is all main stats defense procent, all relic set bonuses defense procents, and 6 defense procent substats. It is doable I guess, but not optimal, losing a lot because of the defense relic sets, but if you trigger the second passive you need 242% of defense, which is same except you don't need 1 defense relic set bonus to achieve 4000 defense, which is great because you can run more offensive set. Now the 4 star the light cones, let's start with the best one. In my opinion. This is me, plus 529 base defense and at R5 plus 32% defense, nameless honor light cone. I will skip the math because it is hell to edit it in with my video editor. Anyway, you will need 206% of defense, which is below the all defense main stat, which will give you 10% more defense than you need to hit the 4000 defense threshold. As such there is a possibility for 3 main stat defense procent and 9 defense procent substats, which seems plausible. This light cone has the highest base defense out of all the 4 star light cones and a great passive, but it is from nameless honor, so you would need to pay it once to get it and 4 more times to get it to R5. Next is a disappointment for me, I wanted to use this light cone but the math said I shouldn't. It can be done but there are other better options, I should have done all this math before I leveled up this light cone. The light cone is free to play too. Destiny's Threads 4 woven plus 463 base defense and it doesn't give any defense procents from its passive, but it gives damage for defense. With this light cone you will need 258% of defense, which is all main stats defense and also 9 substat rolls on 2 relics, possibly of it happening or low, because you want the defense. You could use one of the defense relic sets to only need 6 sub rolls into defense, which is possible. Next is the new light cone. Concert for 2 plus 463 base defense and at R5 it gives 32% defense boost. As such you will need 226% of defense stats, so all main stat defense and 2 defense substats. It is second easier to get done but you will still need to go all defense. Possibly the second best light cone, but it is new so you will have to pull for it. Next light cone is Day 1 of my new life plus 463 base defense and at R5 it gives 24% of defense. This one is more of a defensive option than an offensive one. You will need with this light cone 234% in defense stats, so once again all main stats defense procent and also 4 substats rolls of defense. I don't like this one, it gives you defense, so it is either than the ones I am not even going to calculate, but I believe that there are better options. Last of the 4 star light cones is Trend of the Universal Market plus 396 base events and at R5 it gives plus 32% defense boost and some dots damage, because dots are a debuff they will be useful if you plan on running Pioneer River of Dead Waters. With this light cone you will need 248% of defense, which is all main stats and total of 7 substats of defense procent. It is a great option if you have it R5, but otherwise it will be hard getting to 4000 defense because even at R5 you need 7 substats to pull it up, which is pushing the artifact luck. Again you could use relic set bonus to lower the need of defense substats. Now for the 5 star light cones, only one isn't suitable and that is the Fuzon signature light cone. Let's begin with a free to play form Herdis shop. Texture of Memories plus 529 doesn't have any defense procent passive but it gives one other buffs, Fuzon would like them more but never mind. You will need 238% of defense stats, which all defense stats and 5 defense substats. This light cone is pretty much stat stick and this is me is better because you can go only 3 defense main stats, but that one is from gacha and this one is free, just need her to bonds. Now from the technically free to play light cone. Moment of Victory plus 596 VSE defense and at R1 it gives 24% of defense from its passive and also it has second defense passive that gives also 24% of defense if the wearer is attacked until end of the turn. Also gives higher chance to get attacked. If the only one passive is on you need 196% of defense, which is 3 main stats and 7 substats, or if bout passives trigger you only need 172% of defense, which is also 3 main stats in defense but only 2 substats, but it could be done to go 2 main stats in defense and 13 substats in defense procent spread across 4 relics, which is possible, it averages to 3 rolls on each relic. And now for Aventurine signature light cone. Inherently unjust destiny plus 661 base defense and at R1 it gives 40% defense boost, also tone of other buffs. With this beast of a light cone, you need only 164%, for which you need 3 main stat defense and 1 substat roll. You maybe won't even need the 1 substat roll if you get 80 of flat defense on your relics. After all, you are only missing 2% from the 4000 defense. Because of this, you could go with only 2 main defense relics, and rest of the defense would be in 12 substat rolls. This light cone is after all custom made for Aventurine, so we will pull for it, but I believe there are also some really good free to play options. Anyway, I hope this video has either entertained you or helped you. This was Pointless Math, and good night, good luck, Ledger out.